Hello everybody. Today I'm going to do a vlog on what I do daily or occasionally for welding. Today I'm going to be doing some practice welds, just some lines and putting together some coupons with tacks and beads. So let's get started. First, I'm going to start by putting my gloves on, getting my helmet on, nice and tight so I can go up and down. Loosen a little bit so we can go over now. I'm going to turn the welder on. And then I would get to work. So today, I'm just going to be messing around with some scraps just to practice and make some interesting shapes and stuff just to get a little bit better at it. Set the since this is sheet metal, it's pretty thin. I'm gonna set it to on the welder. I'm gonna set it to 3 and 35, maybe 3.5. So take your torch and we'll start welding. Just have a little fun with it. Nothing serious. It doesn't have to be. For me, I'm just gonna stick it up like this. Put my head down. That attached there, just like that. Just a little, maybe we'll do it on both sides just to make sure it stays.
I'm just messing around, so just to practice, see if I can get anything good. I'm going to attach something like this.
For some reason, my settings on my thing are kind of acting up. I'm gonna shut the source of screen. As
We're gonna add this to test its strength. There you have it, a little sculpture. Fun little task to do just to see how weird shapes you can get. And you got a pretty weird one. See y'all next time.